asked to play there, and him dwell on the horn by Francis Orval. That's the scherzo from a horn trio by Johannes Brahms. This divertimento for a chamber orchestra after keyboard pieces by Couperin is a suite that Richard Strauss published in 1942, which consists of movements, each one based on a selection of pieces from Francois Couperin's pieces for harpsichord. Thank you. divertimento after Couperin, Le TikTok Choc, and La Lutine, Richard Strauss, and the New York Chamber Symphony.
Are you a public radio fan that enjoys the drama of Pledge Drive? Do you have great ideas for how TPR can grow and sustain support in the future? If so, we're looking for you. TPR has an opening in our membership department for a multimedia fundraising manager to oversee annual fundraising campaigns both on air and online. To learn more and apply, visit tpr.org/employment today.
A chaconne is a musical form. It's a series of continuous variations over a repeated harmonic pattern. Johann Sebastian Bach's second solo violin partita includes an outstanding chaconne that's been adapted for a variety of instruments. You'll hear it played on an unusual type of guitar this weekend on Sunday Baroque. Sunday mornings at 10 here on KPAC 88.3 FM.
The greatest music of all time. 24 hours a day, KPAC, San Antonio's classical oasis. It's 9 o'clock.
Vladimiro Respighi's The Birds is a work for small orchestra following the legacy of composers like Paganini, Rameau from the 17th and 18th centuries. Respighi was a master composer in his own right, but he also had a great knack for arranging the works of other composers. This has led some to the conclusion that he was a better observer than originator of thoughts. Not true at all. Of course, that can be innovation in and of itself, which is what drew many to him later, including another Italian named Toscanini as an Arturo. We'll play The Birds coming up. Thank you. Prince this hour. Something from the William Grant Still, his vignettes, along with The Birds by Ottorino Respighi. You can learn more about us at yourclassical.org. A set of eight folk dances was written in 1878 at the request of the brilliant and well-known publisher Fritz Simrock. Simrock was Johannes Brahms' publisher. He came from Fritz early in the younger composer's career. He had nearly a year before helped launch a career for Dvorak, Brahms that is, by accepting the virtually unknown composer's Moravian duets. With that spirit, he said, hey, let's give him a crack at these. Antonin Dvorak's Slavonic Dance No. 5, Ivan Fischer, and this is the Budapest Festival Orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you.
Brad Still, selected members of Sierra Winds. Coming up next, music for and or about birds. It's an Italian style.
Find something fun to do with TTR's community events calendar. There's everything from live theater to concerts, nature walks. Just click on community calendar under the events tab at TTR.org for the list of daily events. And click on submit an event to add yours to our calendar. If approved, details about your event may be broadcast on the air. TTR, empowering our community to make life better. TPR thanks the following business members for their financial support. Texas Hill Country Opera and Arts. The Village at Incarnate Word Senior Living Community. UT Austin McComb School of Business. The San Antonio Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. And University Health System. Learn about the business membership program at TPR.org. Timeless Favorites, 24 hours every day. KPAC 88.3, San Antonio's classical oasis.
During the first decade of the 20th century, Ottorino Respighi was very comfortable as a pianist and string player, and he decided to start focusing on Italian music that at the time had been neglected for quite a while. This piece, The Birds, is a result of that, and one of his finest attempts to recreate the greatness of that old classical period, specifically of Italy, and it also represents an attempt to transcribe bird song into musical notation. The work is in five movements, including the dove, the hen, the nightingale. The Birds, Ottorino Respighi. This is Lewis Lane with the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra.